Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the rain. Prone to get ahead. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. To find. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
Patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. This grass could make some useful cover.
hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weiter suchen.
Mistkerle. Hoffentlich kriegen sie, was sie verdienen. Ihr brutales Vorgehen hat uns gute Männer gekostet.
Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Nein, die sind ganz schön zäh. Aber er besorgt bestimmt die Informationen, die wir wollen.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder... ...in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas.
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Clint scheint sich seinen Pfund Fleisch zu holen. Es könnte alles vorbei sein, wenn sie nur reden.
Ist da würden. Jemand?
Müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei. Die sollen uns doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
Was?
Ich werde ihn finden.
Okay. Time to go. Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food.
Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position. Armory. This will be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. This'll come in very useful. Retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. It looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. Look, over there. discovered.
Funkgeräte und können mit jedem reden. Ja, aber die eine Kommunikation ist das Problem nicht.
meinen, sie können uns abhören? Hab ich nie dran gedacht.
Das ist ein Problem. Du denkst nicht.
Plant explosives on the radar's pillars. I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans. Nothing else. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Nearly out of bullets. crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations.
Some help.
Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. I better go somewhere else. That's all.
eine Leiche.
Ah, weapons empty. I'll need to deal with that alarm later.
Ist da jemand? Ich brauche Munition!
Anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. Submachine gun. Short controlled bursts. be harder to spot me. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Our boys will have an easier time if I take it out. They'll find me if I stay here.
Ich glaube, da sind zwei oder drei Männer vorbeigehuscht. Ich war mir nicht sicher, aber jetzt...
That's the first bunker destroyed, but it won't be the last. I should find the others. Another bunker defending the beach. I need to take it out if our boys are gonna make it to shore.
Moment mal.
Les survivants d'un sous-marin ennemi détruit pourraient maintenant être en fuite. Pour votre sécurité, ne donnez pas refuge à ces dangereux criminels de guerre. Si vous les voyez, signalez immédiatement leur présence aux autorités allemandes.
The last bunker in the area. Once it's gone, our boys will have a clear run at the beaches.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist?
Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Better move it. Damn it. Nazis got here before me. Hope Marcel and the intel have survived. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards.
Zeig dich, du hinterhältiger Mistkerl! Komm raus und kämpfe!
Find here. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
Na gut. Nur du und ich. Komm schon.
Hat das Oberkommando angeordnet, Personen zu erschießen, die Mitglieder der Resistance Unterschlupf gewähren.
This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. I better move.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.